Hi, today this video is about an outbreak of GB syndrome in Pune. Of last few weeks, we are seeing in the news that there is an outbreak of a very serious GB syndrome cases in Pune. There are hundreds of cases. Usually, the GB syndrome cases are very, very rare. In hospitals, in good hospital settings, we see 2-3 cases in a year. But in Pune, within a month, there is almost more than 100 cases are there, and even one or two deaths also reported. This GB syndrome is a very notorious disease. How it happens is, it will start slowly paralyzing all your limbs, both upper limbs as well as lower limbs. And sometimes the patient, the weakness progresses, the patient also have difficulty in breathing and they go for a ventilator support and other complications. So it's like in common terms, I can say the GB syndrome causes a slow paralysis of all the muscles of the limbs as well as the respiratory muscles. So why it happened? The possible association they found is undercooked chicken, eggs and then meat. So this is one of the causes which lead to a bacterial infection called as Campylobacter jejuni, and which triggered immune response, and that in case lead to a GB syndrome, that is a paralysis of all the limbs. So take care of eating outside. Whenever you eat outside, eat from a good authentic places, especially the non-veg, and eat a properly cooked non-veg. And apart from this Pune incidents, GB syndrome can happen after any viral infection. After any viral infection, after 1 or 2 weeks, GB syndrome can start. It is not exactly related to some infection, bacterial infection or so. And there are other things like possible association why the Pune the outbreak is contaminated water and unpasteurized milk. And sometimes some of the vaccines also can trigger GB syndrome and lead to paralysis. So everything is not in our control. What we can control, what we can modify is eating a hygienic, healthy, cooked food, especially when you're eating a meat, a chicken or a poultry, drink a pasteurized milk, and whenever you're eating and drinking outside, and drink clean water. If you not have access to a mineral water, at least drink a hot water, at least the infection rate will go low. That's all about this GB syndrome.